I'm here at the Lucasfilm compound at the Presidio in San Francisco. This is a place where they literally manufacture magic and wonder. As you can see, there's a statue of Yoda right here. Yoda is 900 years old. So as you can see, he has a bladder control problem. Pee, I must. This is John Tseng. Hi, John. How are you?
Tony, nice to meet you.
And you work here at Lucasfilm?
I do. Welcome. Here we have some of the original costumes from the movies.
This is incredible. Now, this, I don't know a lot about Star Wars. This is Darth Vader. Is that correct?
This is Darth Vader, yes.
Looks like there's a retractable door here. That goes out.
It does look like that,
you
yes.
You just push, I think it's this button, and yes, much better. This is Jordan Schlansky. He's a producer on our show.
Jordan, how are you?
Good to see you. Jordan is our resident Star Wars expert. Is that fair to say, Jordan?
Yes, sir.
Jordan, you have some problems with this Darth Vader costume?
Well, I just noticed that John had said it was an original, and then I also noticed that the chest plate doesn't have the Hebrew lettering in these three areas that the original has, which led me to believe that maybe it actually is a replica.
It probably is.
Yeah. I see.
So earlier when you said you think this is the original, you were lying to me.
Liar!
He's Darth Maul's lightsaber, the double-bladed lightsaber.
And Darth Maul actually specializes in musical theater, is that right?
I'm gonna wow ya!
This is, he's a bounty hunter, I know that.
Very good, yeah. And he has some braids from
that
Jedi.
About? What is that?
Yeah, these are braids from the Jedi that he's killed.
Jordan, do you note any inaccuracies with the Boba Fett costume?
Well, John, the one thing that you mentioned that, again, I questioned was you would call these Jedi braids. I had always heard of them referred to as Wookiee braids.
Liar!
This is one of the actual ETs that was used in a shot for his chest.
Has he heard of Nivea cream? Look at his arm.
4 million light years, it's a long trip.
Okay, you just said 4 million light years.
Yeah.
Jordan, would you step in, please?
I guess.
What is it?
Yeah, it's actually 6 million light years from home ET traveled.
One of the original models and props used in the movie. This is from Dragon Slayer. And one of the other cool things we have is one of the original whips used from Indiana Jones.
Do you mind if I? Is it okay if
sure,
I?
Sure.
Yeah. Look. Oh wow. Look at that. Whoa. Did you hear that? Look at that. Ow. I just whipped myself in the back.
One of the original Imperial
walkers. Oh, cool. Yeah. These are so cool.
Yeah.
Look at that. I remember those. Those walk.
Yeah, from Empire Strikes.
Yeah. I love the way these things were sort of just like.
Yeah.
Things. No, you got the wrong one. Problem is, this part needs to go in here to get that tab in. Come get this. This is Industrial Light & Magic.
This is Industrial Light & Magic. They're pretty much the biggest visual effects company in the entertainment industry.
Do you mind if we come in for a sec?
No, don't mind at all. This is our
Hi.
Nerd Corner here.
Nerd Corner. You said it, I didn't. Hi. What is your name?
My name's Charles.
Hey, Charles.
Hi.
Really good to meet you. What is this fan for? This is
this
is so you never have to go outside.
That's right.
To experience
yeah.
a cool breeze.
Simulates an outdoor
Simulates what
experience.
It would be like if you took 10 steps and walked outside.
Absolutely.
Kevin, is that
Kevin,
correct?
Yeah.
I want to ask you quickly about your professional wrestling figures. What's that all about?
Basically, my folks just wanted them to get out of the house.
Big John Studd.
Yes.
King Kong Bundy.
Yes.
And I was like, I'll take these. I know exactly where they'll fit in great.
Were they worried that you have a vast collection of men without shirts? This is Maya. Is that right, Maya?
Yes, Maya.
Which Maya?
Kaiser.
Maya Kaiser.
Yeah.
Let me ask you something. What is the male to female ratio here? I've walked around. The ratio, I think, is 800 to 1. I just wanted you to meet my friend. This is my friend.
Hey.
Charles,
hey.
I thought you two should meet. Hi.
Hi.
How are you doing?
Hi.
This is Mike Sanders, is that right?
That's correct. What we're going to do is turn this place into a virtual studio, and you're going to author the performance of some digital creatures.
And to do that, I need to get into a special...
It's a humbling Lycra suit.
Why you say humbling?
Well, we're going to find out.
Perfect.
Thank you.
This was a mistake.
We're going to plug you right into the first digital character we've got here. It's a demo character we call the Schwa.
The Schwa.
The Schwa.
Oh, here he is.
Yep.
This is the Schwa right here. So I am now the Schwa.
Yep, exactly.
Is the Schwa been in any Star Wars movies?
No.
Okay, this is where the Schwa gets the phone call that he's not good enough for Star Wars. He's been cut.
What? No! It's crazy! I'm perfect for it! What do you mean, no? What? They think I have an eating disorder? No, I'm fine. I eat. I totally am right for that. Oh, forget it. Oh. No, it's not right. I'm calling back. Oh. You gotta get me in there. What do you mean, no? I'm calling again.
How about one of these characters from the Star Wars episodes?
Great, an actual Star Wars character.
Yep.
Cool, let's do that. Oh, cool, C-3PO, even I know C-3PO. Rocket C-3PO? Is there a Star Wars film, I haven't seen them all, where C-3PO turns into a real badass?
I haven't seen that yet.
This is herniated disc C-3PO right here. Too many martinis, C-3PO. I'm okay. Chewbacca's saying, you all right, man? You had a lot to drink. No, I'm okay. I'm okay.
Do C-3PO is your on your set.
You ILM people are fantastic. I thank you. But before I leave this incredible place, there's something I must do. Excuse me. Kevin, Charles, come with me. We're going outside.